We're here at 2008 National Mountain Bike Championships at Mont Saint Anne. Women's elite race has just finished, and Catherine Pendrell just finished second, silver medal, and probably one of the closest finish we've seen in quite a while.
Yeah, so close. You know, I thought last over Marie caught me. She caught me so quickly on the fourth lap. But then on the fifth lap, I was able to catch back up to her and even felt a bit stronger on the fourth.
Hey, great.
A nice finish for Catherine and Marie there. What's tough today, Catherine?
Yeah, it was really tough. Well, getting off the front early, I got to kind of settle into my own rhythm, which was kind of nice. But then I knew that Marie was going to, she always is able to finish strong, so I knew I was going to have to change up my my pace for the last two laps. And you know, Marie pulled ahead of me on the fourth lap, but I was able to come back on the fifth, and we had a really ferocious battle all through the woods on the last lap, like coming up climbs side by side. It was definitely a super good fight for the jersey, and Marie definitely deserves the national championship.
Thank you, Catherine. It's a good training for next week for the World Cup. You're in good shape.
Yeah, I feel good.
Good luck for you.
Come.
Okay, it's okay. So anyway, so I guess when the first lap, Marie-Hélène took a bit of a lead, and then on the second lap, we saw you were in the lead. What happened?
Marie definitely had a better start than I did, and I didn't like the gap that was forming, so I really tried to close it on the first climb and descent, and I think I caught her on the switchbacking climb, and then I don't really remember where I got around her, but yeah, then I was just able to set into my own rhythm, which was really good, but I knew that Marie always finishes really strong. Like, she can put out her fastest lap as often her last one, so I knew I had to be prepared for that. And you know, she pulled ahead fourth lap and I thought she was gone, but fifth lap I was able to bridge back up to her and was feeling stronger on the climbs and was having a pretty good ride in the woods. But she's just so fast on that last section, but we were like neck and neck the whole last lap. It was pretty awesome.
So how does this feel in terms of getting ready for Olympics now? Because I mean, obviously you've got two World Cups coming up, but the Olympics is the big the big push.
Yeah.
So how do you feel after this, and in terms of where you are, in terms of your training and your form?
Yeah, well, I've been able to get in some really good training the last 2 weeks, so I was kind of surprised that I felt so good today, but I think Marie's probably in the same boat. She's been putting in some solid training, so no, it's good. It means that I can train pretty good and race well, so I'm hoping to have a good race here next weekend as well, and yeah, I think I'm on form for the Olympics. Still lots of preparation to go, but I think the biggest thing going in there is to have confidence that you belong there and just race as hard as you can.
Well, thanks very much.
Thanks, Rob.